little below there. I like my guy's giant unibrow. Or whatever. Oh god, the motion controls. Here we go. Oh, I got cool triangles on my thing now. This game's basically a masterpiece, but if I have to nitpick one thing, I don't like how you can use the motion controls to move the camera. I mean, I don't, yeah, see, like, I'm trying to scratch my nose, and then he's, like, spinning the camera around because, like, fucking, I don't like that. It's not a huge problem, but it can get annoying if I'm, like, scratching my, if I move my controller by accident, and then the camera just goes flying. I mean, I just wish you could turn it off, but it's not too big of a deal. Ugh, get up there! Ugh. I hope we find someone on the way there. I don't want to do this journey alone. Almost up. Oh god. The journey begins. Whoa. We're going there. Away! Whoa! We're sand surfing. Yeah! Are these graves of other journeyers, wanderers, travelers? My little pit-pattering feet. Look at those. Ugh, this video is gonna be very boring if I don't find another person. But every time I play this, I found at least like 5 people, so surprisingly a lot of people still play this game. It's good. I know it's coming out for PS4. I wonder if that's gonna have a lot of people too, since that won't be free to play online like this is. Oh, I got my little scarf or cape or whatever you want to call it. I'm gonna call it a cape. I know it's supposed to be a scarf, but it's a cape to me. Looks like a little cape. Oh, thank you, little thingies. Oh, stuck to landing. Come to me, friends. Yeah. Or thank you. Hiding someone back there. Tuck and roll. What's over there? I don't even remember. Nope. Recharge me again. No. I'm gonna have to walk. Is this just one of those painting things or whatever? We need to go over there. In a minute though. I'm not ready. I'm gonna try to beat this whole game in one sitting. It's only like a 1.5 hour game. 2 hours if you really want to take the time. Oh. Well, there's that for you. Oh god, they are dead. No, those were graves. How'd they die out here? No. Alright, let's just go. That's so sad. Are they dead? No. They weren't very good if they died out here. They wouldn't have made it very far. What killed them? The journey literally just started and they like tripped and died and broke their neck or something. Oh yeah, I forgot. I got all my thingies. Yeah! That's more like it. Now we're gonna impress people when they see us. I don't know. I don't know if they'll be impressed or not. But they'll be happy because... Look, I got a little, like... mouth now. That's weird. I don't know if they'll be impressed, but they'll be happy because I'm gonna help them find all these little thingies. Because I know where they are. I know where they are because a friend showed me. So hopefully I remember for them. And if I am a random person, if I do find someone random and we don't find them all, then that's my bad. Be free, my whatever you are. My beard itches. Why? I don't need your help. Thanks, though. I got it. Oh, one more. There we go. Let's sit down here. Camera, please. DualShock free, whatever thingy. Six axis. I hate that stupid six axis thing. It's the most pointless feature ever. I hate it. Those are there for you. Oh. And then I made little trees or whatever. And then the cape people came. And then they strutted forward looking at something. They're like, ugh, what is that? And it made a thing. It made that. I don't know what it is, but it made it. What is that? I don't know. The gate's open though. Let's go. Onward. We'll probably find someone right out here. I'm kind of hoping we don't find another white person because I want to help someone find all the things. So I'm hoping they're red. Oh, there's sand for you. Oh, never mind. I thought that was the right person. I was like, I don't know if you'd be able to see him in this cutscene, though. He probably don't appear until we land. Oh, my rope's so pretty, though. Got my triangles. Got my whatever those are. Anyone out here? I'm here to help. I won't hurt you, I promise. I'm gonna go grab those upgrades really quick. I don't even need to do the bridge. I could just fly there if I felt like it. Wait. Nah, it's not someone. Calling out for all reds. Wait. Oh, it's another white person. Wait, could that be my friend? I know she's playing right now. I think she is, at least. I've never seen a white person until right now. I wanted a red person. That can't be her. Can it? There's no way, is it? Or is this just some random person? Nah, they seem pretty disinterested. I don't think it's her. I don't know if I want to do with another white person. Raise us! Is that her? I don't know. It could just be another random white person. Hang on, I don't know if I want to restart to find another white person, or red person. You know what, no, that breaks the magic. We're gonna restart. We're going back. Yeah, we're going back. We need a red person. White person. I want a red person. I want to help them. It'll be more magical if we help someone on the way. Instead of just having another person who knows what they're doing. I want a newbie. Someone who doesn't know what they're doing. Be more special. Do I have to listen? Oh, fuck. We have to do the... I'm sorry. I'll edit it out, I swear. God damn it. Can I skip these? I really doubt it. Nope. Sorry. I'll edit it.
Okay.
Hopefully we find a red person this time. I want a red guy. Red racist. But red. Red person? This time maybe? Please, crossing fingers. No more white people. Only minorities. I want the red minorities. All right, red people, come out. It's all right. It won't hurt you. You know, out there? No whiteies. No, that's the upgrade. Anyone red out here? It's the same person. Who is this? What's that? I got a trophy. Thank you. All right. No, just fuck it. I'll play if you fuck it. We'll just do with another white person. Is it the same person or is this a different guy? I really doubt it's the same person. Like, everyone's just white. No one needs my help. Fuck it. All right, I'll play with you. Obviously, we're not gonna find a red person. They're all gone. They all got their white cloaks. They don't need my help. Unless this person decides to leave, and then a red person could come in. I ain't leaving this time. The dog is scratching the door. Singers, please. Got it. Singers, please. Where'd that white guy go? Did he leave? I don't want to sound mean, but I kind of hope he did so we can get a red person. No, he didn't leave. He's still here. I'm coming, bro. I'm coming. Wait, what are you doing? Why is the world shaking? What'd you do? He's all the way out there. I just want a red guy. There's no other red people. Where'd that white guy go? Did he leave? Is he still here? Is he building the... Alright, I got all the upgrades. Found them all. You're right, we don't even need the bridges. Let's just do this. Let's rock. Let's just fucking rock and roll. I'm coming, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to keep you waiting. We got it. We got it. We're gonna get the trophy. I mean, I already got it before, but I don't know if you got it before, so if you didn't, we're gonna get it for you. Glad I could help, stranger. I don't know if this is... It'd be amazing if I did this whole playthrough and it turns out it's my friend. Stuck in Atlanta. But there's no way to tell. Let's just sit down. He beat the game one more time than me, so it could be. Could be. Perhaps. I want to drink my water. I gotta let my dog in. He's not gonna stop.
All right, you dog. Come on. Both of you, I guess. I guess both of them wanted to.
You people. You're ruining my immersion. I'm being immersed in the game, and you guys are ruining it for me. Guys are ruining the moment with my white friend. Red Power 2. Sorry if my bottle made a noise. Alright, white friend, let's go. Is it really? The first time I played, I found like 8 red guys when I was red. And then since I turned white, they get scared because I'm not a minority anymore. I hope this guy just sticks with us the whole adventure. It'd be cool just doing this whole video, which is one guy. My white friend. Let's rock. He can refresh me on where all the upgrades are, because I forget where one is. I always forget. It's like to the right. Rock and roll of that mountain. Ready, buddy. Fucking ready for this. Oh, I know what you're trying to tell me. Ah, so I was right, it is to the right. My god, you are so fast. How are you doing that? Speedy Gonzalez here. How are you so fast? Oh my god. Slow down, bro. Sis, whatever you are. Thank you. He's showing me where all the upgrades are, even though I have white already. But I forgot where this one was, so thank you. Let's release this thingy. It's pointless, but let's do it anyway. Let's go. Stuck the landing. You see that, friend? You see that sweet landing? I'm flying. I'm flying. Slow down. Oh my god, you just wiped out. Oh crap, we can't go this way. Let's get out of here. We don't like that direction at all. I don't know what direction we're going, but we're going. I'm screaming at you, friend. I don't know where we're going. That way. Oh crap, kite thing. Hello there. I'm going for it. What's this? What am I looking at? Oh, it's another one of those story things. I think. Yep, that's it, alright. Hang on, we gotta activate it. It says, then they were not dead. They were standing. Fascinating. Where are you, buddy? Did you leave me? What do you get? Oh, he's all over. How are you so quick? You are the quickest person ever. I'm just a slow-ass guy compared to you. You just need to get those rockets out of your shoes and slow down. He's got rockets installed into his robes. Oh crap, we forgot an upgrade. We gotta go back. Hang on, I'm going back for it. Friend, you forgot one. Or did you already grab it? Or you don't care, I don't know. You forgot one. Come back. No, it's over. Are you already over here? No, friend, over here. You forgot it. We gotta come back. We gotta get it. Alright, I'll get it, I guess. Alright, friend, I'm coming. Don't be mad. Don't be mad at me. Don't leave. I don't want to be lonely. I don't want to be lonely no more. Friend, are you still there? Is that you right there? Are you trying to do this journey without me? I'm coming, friend. Please don't get angry and leave. I'm always afraid if I take too long, my friends are just gonna leave. Because they got bored of me. Hey, where'd he go? Wait, is that? I saw him over. I saw you sneaking over there. Was that him? If it wasn't, that was pretty spooky. Was that him? Did he leave? He's probably waiting at the top. Or is that him down there? There he is. Wait, hang on. I texted my friend to see if this is her or not. Nah, it's not her. So I don't know who this person is. This is just some random person. Oh well. Oh my god, I'm getting kidnapped. Help! They won't let go. Yeah, let's just fly to the top. I didn't make it. I'm sorry, friend. Let's just do it legit. Friend, where'd you go? That was a big scream. I'm recharging you. We got it. We got it. No, you got it, friend. You got it. Wait, I can... I got it. We cheated. Not really. We saved like 2 seconds doing that. I got it. Friend, is my cape longer than yours? I can't tell. I think they're the same length. Didn't you miss one though, friend? Back there, or did you ever get that? I just didn't see. I don't know. Oh. Why do I have 2 capes? Or, those are really long, I guess. Oh god, it screamed at me. I don't know what this means. And then they build bridges. And then their house is lit up. So they build a society. And then those things came. What does it all mean? They stood on top of towers in the sky with their unibrows. But why? And then the kites went free. Oh shit, my favorite part's coming up. Come on, friend, we have more adventures to go. Yeah, you know it. Oh crap, the kite, they didn't catch me. Okay. The kite's taking me the wrong way, friend. It took me the wrong way. it threw me to the left. Where the fuck am I going? Where am I? Okay, it figured it out, I guess. I'm coming, friend. Yeah! Love this part. Awesome. Coming, friend. Yeah! And that switch. Getting that sick air. Wait, I got it. I know, friend. Thank you. I remember, don't worry. I remember, friend. I'm gonna say, did you give it to me? Yeah, getting sweet air! Sweet. I wish we could land on the tower, but it always like shoved me down. Wait, friend, go to the right. You can't hear me, but do it. Go to the right, we can cheat this. I went too high, friend, I'm scared. Yeah, we did it. Now let's just go over here. Alright, we skipped over a bunch of shit. Speed running the game. Yeah. Friend? Sweet, you jumped over it. Here comes the best part. Yeah, that music. No, friend, this way. You're going the wrong way. I guess he's gonna go that way. I like using this. I guess there's like 2 ways to get that one, but I like using this one. This way is easier. I see what he's doing. Oh, I gotcha. I take the long route, though. Yeah! Get it, friend, get it. Don't miss it. Did I get it? I did. Man, getting this... getting all this air. Wait, I want to land on the bridge. Can you land on the bridge? Oh, you just slide off it. I'm coming, friend. Oh god. Here comes the best part in any game ever. Here comes. Wait for it. Friend? Yeah! This is the most amazing part in any game ever. Wait, let's crisscross. Yeah! not the end of this part is just amazing. The golden years. Shit, it's getting spooky now. We're going down. Where'd my friend go? Can't believe we're gonna have a friend for the whole video. It's awesome. Wait, friend, I'm jumping for it. I'm gonna jump down the hole from up here. I'm gonna hit it. Oh crap, I missed. Oh no, I'm spooked, friend. Gah. Too spooky for me. Oh, stuck the landing. Friend? Where'd you go? You haven't landed yet? Friend? Oh, he's over there. What are you doing over there, friend? How'd you even get over? Are you stuck? I don't know, did he get stuck? Are you just playing around? Are you stuck? Did the game glitch on you? Oh no. Oh no, I think he's stuck. Or is he just messing with me? Nah, he's just messing with me. You're not stuck. Oh shit, what are we doing? Are we cheating? I never seen this. We cheating? Is that what we're doing here? This is weird. Friends teach him a new stuff. He's the real master in the game. Oh crap, I got it. Oh shit, we like clipped through the wall. Oh shit, what's happened? Oh shit, sweet. We left the game. I've never seen this before. This is awesome. What happens when we land? How do we get back now? This is cool. Friends breaking the game. So what happens now? Oh, this is cool looking. It's fun breaking games. How do we get back now? Are we just fucked? Did you screw me over, Ren? We have like a limited flight here, I think. This is cool. I've never seen this. Where are we going? What happens now? Friend, this is getting spooky. How do we get back? You just like to see the game break, don't you, friend? Are we back? Oh shit, where are we going? What is this? I hope this doesn't like get us to the end of the game somehow. Cause I kinda wanted just to beat the game legit. I hope this is something cool and not cheating somehow. Friend, please don't ruin my video. Please don't say this like gets us to the end of the game somehow. This golden mountain is awesome looking. Where does this take us? Are we just gonna like plop in the exact same spot? Oh shit, what are you showing me, friend? Is this gonna be cool? What is this? Nah, that looks weird. What now? How do we get back, friend? We need to get back. The video is still going. Oh shit, I'm like sliding. Oh god, friend, help! The physics are all fucked. What is happening? Friend, how do we get back now? I fucked up, friend. Save me. I don't know where I'm going. Oh god. Oh my god, friend, what'd you do? Oh my god, where am I? Friend, please help me. I don't like this anymore. Jesus, where am I? This is scary. How do I get back? I'm gonna try to get back. I'm spooked. Oh god, I'm spooked. I don't like this anymore, friend. I'm going back. I'm sorry. I can't take this anymore. This is too spooky. I need to get back to the game. I'm sorry, friend. I know you want to show me something cool, but we need to go on. I got back. Oh no, it's an invisible wall, friend. I don't know how to get back. Wait. No, I fucked up. Friend, please. How do I get back? I'm scared. I don't want to leave, friend. I'm stuck. Where did I go? Oh god, I can't get back to the game. Wait, I think I got it. We can solve this. The video isn't ruined, I swear. We're going back, I swear. I promise. We're getting back somehow. Oh my god, I can't get back. Friend, I might have to leave and find a new person. I don't want to leave, but I can't get out. I can't. I'm stuck. God damn it. Did friend get out? Friend, how'd you get out? I'm stuck. Friend, I'm stuck. Help. The game broke on me. I'm stuck. I can't. How do I get out? There's gotta be a way. I gotta get out for friend. He wants me to get out. Friend, you gotta lead me through it. How do we get out? How do I get out? Ha. Can I get up on this? Wait. I'm coming back, friend, I swear. No, I can't touch it. Friend, I fucked up hard. Did he leave? I can't. Friend? Oh, he's coming back for me. He can save the video. He can save me. Oh, friend, you can save me. You are a good person. Friend, are you showing me how to get out of here? Is that you, friend? Where am I? This is weird. Friend, I don't like this anymore. I'm stuck. Oh my god, I got super stuck. Friend, I fucked up. I'm sorry, friend. We have to restart. I fucked up. that was weird. That wasn't how the video was supposed to go at all. We got stuck in the wall. We lost our friend. I was gonna do the whole video with him. I'm sorry I wanted to, but you got me stuck. Well, it was half you and half me. You led me there, and then I got stuck. Alright, I'm back. Unfortunately, since I fucked up and got stuck, we're gonna have to go on without our friend, because I don't know where he is anymore. Kind of hoping someone else would show up to replace him, but... Wait. Anybody? Anybody out there? No? I'm going on alone? The Lone Warrior. Man, no one else? Hope we gotta find someone before we get to that. I don't want to do this video alone. We had a person for the whole journey, but then he had to show me weird stuff. And then I fucked up and got stuck. He was trying to help me, I know, to get out, but it was too late. I fucked up too hard. No, the things are going away. The lights went out. They're like, why'd you do that? Ugh, they broke them in half. Why'd they do that? Then they built robots. The robots shot laser beams. What does this all mean? They built a giant robot. They didn't want the magic anymore, so they... Is that what I got? Magic. So the magic stopped working, so they built robots to replace them? Anybody new? Please? Please? Anybody? Anybody there? What do you think, Reese's? Anybody gonna show up and help us? I hope so. This level's spooky. I don't want to do it alone. It's too spooky for me. Let's go, though. Let's do this. Someone, show up, please. I don't want to do this alone. There's a ton of people playing this game. Well, I don't know a ton, but enough to find people, at least. If there's at least, like, 20 people playing at a time, that's enough to find at least one person. Wait, Kite. I thought you were a person. Got my hopes up. Nothing there. I guess I'll just speed run it. Found my friend, unfortunately. Feel bad, because he was trying to have fun with me, and I fuck up, because I'm an idiot. We gotta find someone, at least. Someone's just gonna randomly show up, and it'll be all good, right? Right, game? Right? Someone's gonna show up, and I'm totally not gonna do the rest of this alone, right? It's not gonna happen. Right? We're gonna do this alone. I can already tell. No one's coming. No one's coming to help at all. I do the rest of the journey alone, lonely, like in real life. That's got a little too real, but it happens. All other weird jellyfish things, jellyfish scarves, capes, whatever you want to call them. Pick me up, jellyfish. Lead me to the way. Oh, wrong one. Sorry. My bad, jellyfish. Why, thank you, jellyfish. Thank you, too. And thank you. Alrighty. Speedrunning it. Be cool if we could speedrun off a certain friend. A certain friend. That's your cue. Whoever's just gonna come jumping in. I bet we'll find someone at the tower, though. End of this. Someone's just gonna show up. Wait, oh! Did I see someone? Must have used my cape. What are you showing me, Kite? Too spooky. 20 spooky 40 me. Alrighty. What was that sound? That was actually kind of spooky. Oh god, don't get into that. That weird thing. Oh god, it clipped me. Oh! Was it nice? Hurt. Only killed the. Oh my god, why'd they do that? Oh man, he hurt his leg or something. Hurt me bad. Send out a message. Wait! Did I hear something? Just my imagination. I get excited. Oh no, you don't. You're not catching me. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Oh, Jesus. God, why would they make him so big and scary? It'd be like if I needed a robot to help clean my house, so I built, like, the Terminator or something. I'm just gonna speedrun so I can get out of this place. This place is 70 spooky 80 me. Get you. Please don't hit me. Hopefully, I bet we'll find someone in the last area, though. Since there's only one more area after this. not really doing this alone. No shit. Leave the game. Oh god, please don't. Faster. Faster. Yeah. Let's do this. Next area. Please, someone show up in the... Someone show up in the next area. I need somebody to love. I need backup. I'm gonna text while this goes on. Died. Oh no. I was looking down on the story I really and they got care and they got buried by the sand. Why'd they all die though? Did the robots kill them? Why are we alive though? Oh shit, and then the red ones came. But what are the red ones? And why am I wide then? Or so when we get all the upgrades, we were like our ancestors, the white are the white ones like our ancestors? And the red ones are like the new ones who showed up. But what are the red ones? I don't understand. Stories. Too complicated for me. I'm too retarded to comprehend it, or mentally challenged, or stupid. I'm too dumb. There, that's less offensive. All right, random person, please show up for me. I need somebody. Anybody. I'm calling out for you, random people. I wonder who the one guy was. Is who was playing. Where did he go? I don't know. I was hoping I could catch up with him, but guess not. Speed run to the top then. Speed run the rest of the game alone. Lonely. Without friends. Or one friend at least. You can only get one. Unless I'm sure we gotta find someone in the snow area, right? We couldn't possibly. Please game. I want to beat the game together. It's more the ending's more emotional when you do it together. Nah. It's not as hard hitting when it's just one guy dying alone. Anybody here? Anybody wanna help me? Where's the one upgrade? There's like one, I always forget where it is. There's like a door somewhere. I always forget where it is. It could be higher. I think I gotta go higher. Jellyfish, take me there. Am I really not gonna find anyone else? That sucks. Of course, I was like the only person we're ever gonna find. I'm going for it. Wait, what's happening? Yup, there's that for you. And there's a little guy standing there. How come we have no arms? Oh shit, that big manatee thing's coming out. That thing's spooky. I'm glad it's a good guy. It creeps me out. And where's the one door to get an upgrade? Oh, there's the one. I forgot about this one. Is there anybody here? Nobody else? Is no one playing this game at 1 a.m. in the morning? What are they doing? Sleeping? What do you think they're doing? Sleeping. Sissies. Anyway, oh, there it is. I found it. I got it. I got the upgrade. This is the last one. I found them all again. I didn't need them, but I got them again. Give me a trophy for finding them all again. Give me a second. Wait, is there something? No, it's just the light. Ugh. So lonely. I don't want to die alone. But it's going to happen in this game. In real life, too. I'm just going to have to accept that. crap, where do I go now? I forget. Oh, up there. I can make a hot you dragon. Thank you, though. I think I can. Yeah, I can. I got it. Thank you, though, dragon. I did it. To the top I go. Alone. Don't need friends. I'll stop, I promise. What's this stuff filling with? Is it water? I would go check out Flow, but I don't feel like it. It's too depressing to do it alone. please, someone. This video got super depressing. I never realized how depressing this game is. I've actually never done this game alone. Usually I always find somebody. But, of course, when I decide to record it, this is the third time I'm about to beat it. Do you get a trophy for being alone? Or do you have to do the whole adventure alone? I think I heard you do get a trophy, but I don't know if it's just for getting to the end alone or beating the whole game alone. I got it. I did it. Oh, I thought that was somebody. I was super excited. So, this is the last change. We gotta find someone in the snow. Usually people are pretty slow in the snow, so I could have a chance there. What are the chances of someone not finding there for me? Oh, if I could catch up with the one guy, that'd be awesome. I'm gonna have to send a message to apologize to the one guy. Oh, hello there, giants. Jesus. You were humongous. Don't scream at me, you're huge. I get spooked. There's a red guy. Indeed. What do they mean, though? What are you telling me? We need to climb the stairs. And then the kites. And then we run downstairs. And then the thingies, and then there's robots. Oh, you're showing me the journey. And then we venture through the snow. We die in the snow. We're destined to die. You're telling me. We know we're destined to fail, but we go anyway. I never even realized that until now. That just makes it a lot more sad. The fact that we know we're not gonna make it, we're gonna try anyway. Man. Only I can do this. No friends. Last time I found someone in the snow, but no amount of luck. Not going to this time. I got it. Away. I miss Fren. We need Fren too. Oh god, it looks so weird when I'm white in the snow. Anybody out there? I'm coming to help you on your adventure to the top. No, they're too cold. They fell and died. I'm sorry. Oh god. Here, I'll warm you up. You're okay. You're okay, get up. You're okay. Fine, fuck you. Just lay there. Die. Kite. Anyone out there? I'm here to help. Get to the top together. Isn't there no one else playing? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh my god, it like... I don't know what it did, but... it was bad. No, it died. Anyone out here? Anybody? Am I destined to do this journey alone? Because of the game, I got stuck on a wall? See, last time I found someone right here, they were like getting pushed by the wind. Or the very first time I played this game. Ugh. Oh my god. It's too strong. Ugh. You got it. You got it. Maybe I should actually try to stay behind the things. Instead of trying to force the matter. Crap. Just trying to be sneaky about it. That wind is so fierce. Ugh, I can barely fly. I'm not gonna make it. Shit. I got it. I made it. I'm calling out for help. I need help. I need a certain other person to help me. A friend, maybe. Perhaps a red person. White will do too. Enough more braves. Please, I don't want to die alone. I can barely... wait, what is that? No, you got my hopes up. Fuck you, kite. Man. Nobody here. Just me. What am I looking at? Oh god, that spooky robot. Ugh. Doing it. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing it. I'm walking. Oh god, the stepping stones are so steep. Why stepping stones? Why do you do this to me? Oh god, I gotta make that jump. Be nice if I don't die. Anyone down there? Anyone need my help? I can come back and help you. I'm not afraid to go back to help a stranger. Oh man. That one guy was like the only person playing this game. I usually find a ton of people. Destined to be me and him, but I guess it's not gonna happen. Oh my god, the wind! Ugh. I can't. It's too much. Anyone out there? I need help. I can't. It's too much. Another spooky robots. Oh no. your robot. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Shit, I'm fucking. Oh god, please don't do it. I'm in cover. There goes my cape. My cape. Oh god. This is a horrible journey. I'm good. I'm fine. Just got punched in the face by a giant robot. Wait, what is that? I get excited when I see random things when they turn out not to be people. What is that? What am I looking at? Is that just a rock? Is this a rock? There's one of those cape things, I think. Oh, there. You're not a person. You're not a person, then I don't care. Oh shit, they're gonna see me again. God damn it. You already hit me one time, haven't you had enough? Picking on me, you bully. I'm just a tiny person. You're just picking on me because I'm white. Fucking racist. Oh my god, where do I go? I'm going the wrong direction. Oh no, please don't. Oh god, where is it coming from? Is it still looking for me? I can barely fly. Oh shit. I better hide. I was gonna make a run for it, but I won't make it. Is anyone else hiding out here? Needs my help. We can finish this together. It's not too late to do this journey alone. I'm gonna make a run for it. I'm not even gonna hide. Shit, I should have hit. Oh shit. Please don't. Please don't. I can dodge it. Watch this. No, I didn't dodge it. Oh, there goes my cape. Well, fuck me. It's so painful. So sad. I guess I'm finishing the journey on my own. Maybe I should have played at a time where it'd probably be more lively. Oh, the kite got me excited. I hate you, kite. Don't act like you're a person, kite. You can't play the hole in my heart that only a real person could. Out fighting the snow. Where'd that one guy go? Did he quit the game too? You think he would have waited for me? Unless we're having connection issues. What is this? I don't remember what's next. There's like the... There's this. I think this is it after this. We didn't find another person. It was just the one guy playing. That sucks. It really does suck. Video. Not completely, I guess, but it didn't help it much. Oh my god! Please, game. Please don't push me like that. Please win. Get behind the rock. Ugh! Help. I'm too weak to scream. I have no mouth and I must scream. It'd be so cool if we find someone like right at the snow area or the very end, but I really, really doubt that. Ah, thank you, Ribbon Fangs. You helped me. Very helpful. It's over. We didn't find anybody. No, the tower. The mountain's too far. Oh my god, this is so sad. Never done this in life. So sad alone. There's no one to comfort us. Somebody help me, please. No. It's all right, I saw someone walking up. God. I can't. The wind's too strong. It's too cold. Within the dead, we're not used to this coldness. Right there, though. We almost made it. Made it so far. Oh, God. We can do it. It's too much. It's too far. We can't. We can't. We're too tired. Too much of the journey. Okay, I'm tired. My cramps are coming in. I'm gonna go back. Fuck it. It's too much. I'm not gonna make it. I can't. It's too cold and it's too far. It was right there though. We were so close. Yeah, no, please. You can do it. Battle cry. Oh no, I'm stumbling. Oh no. Music stopped, there's just nothing. Oh god, that was actually really far away. The storm's like covering it up. It covered up the goal. Took away our last hope. I'm barely even moving. I'm like frozen solid. I need to rest my eyes. I need to sleep. Elders, or whatever they are. The cave is super powerful again. Oh shit.
making it to heaven.
Going to Valhalla. They turn into thingies. We're going. Starts a journey alone, I'm ending it alone. Oh shit, I fucked up. I fucked up the journey. Hang on. I guess I technically started it alone, and then halfway through, I was together, then I ended it alone. You get what I'm saying. My battle cry is strong again. Yeah. Oh, that's right, we gotta slide down here. Good times. Reminds me of that one time when we slid down the sand. Pick me up, kelp. Pick me up, other kelp. I'm going home. Or I'm gonna run out of cape too, that works. And I'm gonna fall backwards. Hurt. That's okay. That's okay. Because oh, that music. So good. Send me away, dragon. Sweet ending, since there's no one here to congratulate me. I guess I'll there, that's for me. I fucked up the arrow, sorry. There. Fuck it, let's just go. Man, where'd my scarf go? My cape. I'm coming home. Anyone coming home with me? No? Just me? Alright, that works, I guess. I'm used to being alone. Yeah. There it is. Did it. It was a long, hard struggle. We got punched by robots. We got froze to death. We got stuck in a wall and had to restart the whole game. Not the whole game, but whatever. I guess I probably should have restarted from the beginning so I could have found someone, but whatever. We did it. Not yet, because we have to step forward a little bit longer. So close. So close, but so far. Come here. Come here, light. not coming home. Did it. And then my eyes burn out of their sockets.